Welcome to MLS Online Virtual Classroom. Today, in Unit 2, a visit to the doctors, we will be covering the section of grammar in which we will learn about adverbs of duration. So, open up page number 31 and let's get started. To know about adverbs of duration, let's look at the given pictures. Let's look at the first picture. The doctor briefly examined Naima. Let's look at the second picture. Naima learned a lesson that she would remember forever. Let's look at the fourth picture. Aksa hadn't been to the dentist for a long time. And now let's look at the last picture. Dr. Saad arrived shortly. I want you to read the text once again and then look at the highlighted words. Adverbs of duration help us to know how long something happened or how long it took for somebody to do something. Briefly, forever, long, and shortly are adverbs of duration. Now, let's do an activity. Make sentences using adverbs of duration on a loose sheet. If you have any difficulty, ask someone in your family for help. I have made one sentence for you. The phone was temporarily out of order. Temporarily is an adverb of duration.